The confirmation came during a National Assembly session. The president of the legislative body read a letter by Vice President Nicolás Maduro saying that based on the recommendation of his medical team, Hugo Chávez will not be able to attend his inauguration on Thursday.
Because of this, we invoke Article 231 of the Bolivarian Constitution of Venezuela, with the purpose to formalize at a further date a swearing-in corresponding to the Supreme Court. I thank you ahead of time for the attention you give this communique. I take this opportunity to express my feelings of esteem and consideration. Long live Chávez.
Ninoska Redondo isn't taking the news well. She's one of the millions of Venezuelans that have benefited from Chávez's social programs. And now she's worried about what will happen if Chávez can't come back to work.
Chávez has given me and my four children a way to survive. He has implemented social programs that have helped the poor. I trust his policies will continue even without him.
There will be no inauguration on Thursday, but the government has called on Chávez supporters to rally next to the presidential palace. And officials insist that Chávez swearing in can be delayed until the president has recovered. The opposition claims any delay would be unconstitutional. The Supreme Court is soon expected to issue rulings on parts of the constitution related to the ongoing debate.
If the government wants to interpret it one way and others another way, what do we do? Interpret it however we want? No, we have to look for an answer from the Supreme Court, as the Constitution says. I don't know what the judges are waiting for.
Analysts here say, even when the Supreme Court makes its decision, everyone here knows which way it will lean.
The government has searched for several interpretations of the Constitution. The Supreme Court has not given one single ruling against the executive in 10 years, and they're not going to do it now.
Despite the government's announcement, everyone in Venezuela is still wondering if and when Chávez will return. The big question is what will happen next if he cannot.